How are you? Fine. Okay. So I'm back again to teach you. So welcome back to our class. So it's your grammar class. Okay. So what we will do today? You just remember in the last class, we have learned about the nouns. We have learned about the nouns. So what we have learned? Okay. The words which are used for the names of or is the names of person, animal, place and thing. Those are called as nouns. And we will, in the last class, we have I have told that in the next class, we will continue the unit 3 with its exercises solution. Okay, students? So let's turn the page. See, students. So here, some of the exercises have been given. Exercise 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is the exercise 1. You just read the instruction. Look at pictures given below of people, animals, places, and things. Name each picture correctly. Then write the naming word or nouns in the correct box. What do you have to do? Look, students, here some of the blue lines are available. Are you see? Yes. Do you see some of the blue lines are here? And already I have written the answer. Because we don't have much more time, that's why I have written the answer. What you have to do? Look. In the at the end of the page, here you have been given with a help box where the correct names of the correct picture, correct names of these correct pictures have been given. You have to identify the correct name and you have to write under the correct picture. Then what you have to do? Now you have to categorize these pictures persons, animals, places, and things. You have to first categorize and you have to write them as per the boxes. Okay? So once more I'm saying in Hindi. आपको यहाँ पे क्या करने हैं देखो स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट आपको यहाँ पे देखो पेज के एंड में एक हेल्प बॉक्स दिया गया है. यहाँ से आपको चुनना है सही वर्ड. सही वर्ड को लेके जो सारे पिक्चर्स दिए गए हैं खाली ब्लैंक पिक्चर दिए गए हैं. पिक्चर के नेम अवेलेबल नहीं. आपको वहां बॉक्स से चुन के यहाँ पे सही पिक्चर के अंडर आपको उनके नेम्स लिखने हैं. उसके बाद आपको कैटेगराइज कर देना है कि नहीं पर्सन्स कौन है, एनिमल्स कौन है, प्लेसेस कौन है और थिंग्स कौन है. और उन सबको वही बॉक्स में आपको लिखना है. लुक, सो हियर दिस इज ए पिक्चर ऑफ बॉय. Just because of the lack of time, I have written here the answer and you have to write these answers in your textbook also. Okay. If your textbook is not available with you, then you have to write down in a notebook. Okay. English notebook. So this is a picture of boy. Already this boy word has been given in the help box. And this is a picture of church. Look here. Church is available. Next. This is a picture of hospital. Look. Here. Hospital is here. And this is a picture of elephant. Look. So, elephant is here. This is a picture of snake. Look. Snake is here. This is a picture of teacher because teacher is teaching in the blackboard. So, here. Look. Teacher is available. So, students, be careful about the spelling. Don't make any spelling error because everything has been written in your book and I'm also written and I have also written very neatly so that you will be able to know the spelling. Next, this is a picture of doctor. Look, here is doctor. This is a picture of anything that is aeroplane. Look, aeroplane, where is aeroplane? This is aeroplane. So, what is this student? This is a picture of school. So, you have to write down school. School, S-C-H-O-O-L. This is a picture of, look, dog. So, you have to write down dog. This is a picture of bicycle, B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. This is a picture of king, K-I-N-G, king. Next. This is a picture of, who can say? This is a picture of knife, K-N-I-F-E. This is a picture of, look student, what is the picture? Can anybody say, yes, it is telephone, T-E-L-E-P-H-O-N-E. This is a picture of Say, student. Yes, monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y. And last, this is a picture of kitchen, K-I-T-C-H-E-N. So, blank section has been over. Now you have to categorize. So read from the first picture. This is a picture of boy. Boy is a person. So here you have to write down boy. Next picture, church. Church is a name of what, student? Yes, church is a name of place. So here you have to write down church. Next, hospital. Hospital is also a name of place. So here you have to write down hospital. Next, elephant. It's a name of an animal. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Next, snake. Snake is a name of an animal. So S-N-A-K-E. Teacher is a name of a person. Doctor also a name of a person. Aeroplane is a name of an thing. A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E. Next, school is a name of a place. School. Okay. Next, dog is a name of an animal. So here, this is dog. Next, bicycle is a name of an thing. C-Y-C-L-E. Next, king is a name of an name of a person. King. Next, knife is a name of a thing. Telephone is also a name of a thing. Monkey is a name of an animal. Last, kitchen is a name of a place. Look, students, so we have completed the total box here. Look, persons may in the section of persons, boy, teacher, doctor, king are available, and in section of animals, elephant, snake, dog, monkey are available, and in section of places, church, hospital, school, kitchen are available, and then in the section of things, aeroplane, bicycle, knife, telephone are available. So in this manner we have completed the exercise 1. So this exercise 1 is over. Now turn the page.